Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing you my natural everyday makeup routine, and I'm so excited for you guys to see this. So if you want to see how to recreate this look, then keep on watching. First, I'm going to take this Mario Badescu spray and just spray my face. Then I'm going to go in with my Professional Benefit Primer. Since this is a quite natural makeup tutorial, I will not be doing any foundation, especially that's just better for my skin since I am 13, so it's just better. But I am going to use a little bit of concealer, so I'm going to go in with my Instant Age Rewind Get Rid of Dark Circles Eraser Dark Circles by Maybelline. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in with my Real Techniques Beauty Sponge, and I'm just going to blend that all out. So now that that is all blended out, I'm going to go in with my Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. So now I'm just going to go in with brows using my Goof Proof Brow Pencil, also by Benefit. So after I have done that, I'm just going to go back in with this and just brush them back out again, just to make sure everything is blended. Now for priming for eyeshadow, I'm just going to go in with this Too Faced Shadow Insurance 24-Hour Anti-Crease Eyeshadow Primer. So for the actual eyeshadow, I'm going to be going in with this color right here mixed with this color in my crease. So now that I have done that, I'm just going to go in with the shade Luscious in the Sweet Peach palette, and I'm going to put that on the eyelid. Oh, I'm going to also take the Luscious color and put it on in my tear duct. So now I'm just going to curl my lashes. And I'm going to put on the Too Faced mascara, and this is amazing. So now that the eyes are done, I'm going to be going in with this Becca Opal highlighter. So I'm just going to go in with this brush that I took from my mom, and it's by Mary Kay, and it says it's for color cheek, but it works really well. Like, it picks up so much product for highlight, so I just use it for highlight. So I'm just gonna apply that. So I know you may think this is a little dramatic, but I personally love it. You guys can always go lighter on the highlight. I also apply it on my nose and a little bit right there. So now I'm just going to put on this little baby Too Faced blush. Finally for lips, I'm going to go in with this MAC lipstick called Angel, and I'm just going to put that all over my lips. So now what I like to do is just add a little bit of lip gloss and to the center of my lips, and it just makes it look so much better. So I am using this Dior lip gloss in the shade Fantasy 257, and this is a very, very pretty lip gloss. So this is the finished makeup look, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. Also comment down below some suggestions for future videos. Bye guys.